photograph of myself when I was 2. Walking in the backyard, it was black and white, and I was wearing blue. With a smile on my face, morning shadows on the lawn, the treetops blowing, the winds of dawn, it was home. It was a real place. It was home. It was mine. The autumn air must have been cold, cause my mother put on a hat to cover my ears. I remember going out with her and her friends before I went to school, when she wasn't working at Sears. And one day we had to stop for a crash in the road. There were bodies covered up, cars were getting towed in a snowstorm. In the summer, we'd go on vacation. My sister and brothers, my mom and my dad. But I'd always cry when we had to go home, cause I was having the best time I'd ever had. And then my older brother started staying home when we'd go, and I could never figure out. I still don't know what was going on. Then I saw a picture from a few years later. Oh, things had changed. Everybody living separate lives. Those that were left were not really the same. I know a lot of people got trouble worse than my own. I can never go back, you never go home. Light shines on the crossroads, nothing can ever be hid. Their nameless voices pray forgiveness for what we did. And when I think real hard about the lives that we made, then I realize it was just a rain parade.